A Delaware man pled guilty today to the armed carjacking of Pennsylvania Congresswoman Mary Gay Scanlon. Happened just days before Christmas back in 2021. Prosecutors say 20-year-old Josiah Brown carjacked Scanlon as she was leaving an event at FDR Park in South Philadelphia.